My people, I greet you now, and I reverse. You know why I reverse? Because our celebrities don't they 70%. They contribute to waiting they make the world they call Nigeria does mean. They don't they contribute to waiting they make the world they call Nigeria mumu. They don't they contribute to waiting they make the world to call Nigeria doubts. They don't they contribute to make the world to believe in Nigeria na non-working country. Imagine, so our celebrities, they don't forget their duties as celebrity. The impact where they're supposed to put for their country as celebrities, they have forgotten about it. Should in case they don't know anyway, as a celebrity, your voice, when spoken, is being heard by the government. You go to Dubai, you float yourself around as if they have not seen the things that are in Dubai. Countries of yesterday, country of yesterday, man, that place you people are going to was being developed by people. Celebrities like you, they contributed, they protested, they did something that brought to that development. You people as Nigerian celebrities, what can you do if not to go to Dubai, trips in Dubai, to spend the money anyhow, to do this? Oh my God, listen celebrities, you are blessed today is because of the less privilege. You understand? You are blessed is for you to bless people around you. You can't go to Dubai if you don't have anything to do with your money, then there are charities everywhere. Take your money to charities. Other than taking it to Dubai, buying unnecessary things. Things that if you even die today, those things will be useless. Spending thousands of dollars to buy something that doesn't worth it. Nigerian celebrities are the first for now. When they see Nigerian government as they be, with the people they dying every day by day. The poor are getting poorer, the rich are getting richer by embezzlement, by corruption and bribery. It makes sense like that. And now na duty as celebrities for now to come out, men and speak up. Because if you speak up, you get what you will talk as celebrity. Eh? If government hear and listen to them, they go come out, they go change so that they don't say the thing go rumpy them. They go need to change, you understand? And they're not going to do anything if you talk. But if ordinary person talk him, he go die for prison, or they go kill him overnight. So even my brother African China don't talk him. So if rich man do something, they're not going to see face for grandfather. But if poor man, thief man, ordinary man, they're going to see face for grandfather, you understand? So now, so the matter bien. The thing they vest me when I'm my carry come, say, make I talk this morning. I beg our Nigerian celebrities, we know say money good. If we go to Dubai, we know say Dubai fine. But no matter how Dubai fine, you know if you find it some places in Europe, man. Do you know where I've been? How many pictures of me have you seen posted on Instagram? You know, maybe in the restaurants or wherever. Man, stop that. That is damn foolish. It's foolish of us. Person will get money, not they make man. Why money they shack you now? If I be God there, I go just seize that opportunity from you now. Man, see, since you don't value it, you are useless in it. NPR, money powers respect. You understand? Money powers respect. But in Nigerian celebrities now, money powers foolishness. Yes, so Nigerian celebrities now, their money where they get, can't they make them, they do foolishness. I don't mean to insult anybody here, but please let us use our very tongue to count the numbers of tooth in our mouths. Then we will know what I am talking about. Money powers respect, that is what it should be, not money powers foolishness, as Nigerian celebrities has made it to be. It's such uncalled for, very, very uncalled for. So my people, I beg, make una stop and it don't make sense. You know why? Because na me be Onyachukwu Meze. Surugada is the dance of the spirits. A child that wants to know the cause of his parents' death must be ready to dance to that tone of Surugada, which is Igundemo. Brother, wait till you not know, you not know. That's it. I love you all. Onyachukwu Meze says so. Mwah.